As Duke had been a little more sagging on defense the last few games, and we certainly saw that on Friday night. Golasso
rifles
from the outside.
Woo!
Doesn't matter where he's at as Nicky puts it in from 15 yards, and much like Friday, Golasso on the board first. 8:20 to go in the first quarter. Duke 2, Syracuse 1. Transition shot, leaning into it is Jack Bruckner, and he gunned it. Here's Tanner Scott dodging down the left alley here for Duke. They got it right in, rolls right, he shoots and scores. Duke is locked and loaded. It's 5 straight goals and a 5-1 lead. For the middle, a double team comes quickly, and Golasso loops the ball out top for Donahue. Rifles left, Leckie wide open.
Woo!
And zips it past Fowler to the net. Nice perimeter passing.
No doubt.
Down the left, alley, Leckie will shoot and score.
Woo!
Hakeem Leckie's got a pair here in the title game. His lead start. And Ben with the clean win this time will drive it straight down the middle. Flips left, Rice. One more inside. Stops and he buries it as the Orange tally off the faceoff. It is 2 goals in 8 seconds. And Syracuse is back with it too. Will be scooped up by Donahue. Orange still have it with time remaining in the extra man to Joanne. And this time he scores. Got it from Donahue. Wide open, 10 yards out. 9:09 to go here in the first half. And the Orange down by 1. Weston, a right alley run. He'll shoot.
Woo!
And snuck it 5-hole through Fowler. Nick Weston ties the game at 6. The Joe right alley run. He's already scored on the extra man. Behind for Rice. Kevin probes from behind. Rolls goal line. Got a step. Shoots.
Woo!
And stuffed it in. Kevin Rice at his best. The Orange 5 in a row have retaken the lead. Matthias accelerates from behind. Flips out top. Open is Gutterding. And he's going to knock it in from 10 yards out.
It was too much for him.
Yeah, the rest of the Orange defense clearly not. Where does it pass
to
Glass? Is kicked aside by Wardwell as he makes his best save of the afternoon. Rice lobs left, open Donahue, and a precision strike finds the upper right corner. Rice behind the cage, let's see if he can feed Dillon again. Instead, this time stops and shoot and score. His other partner in crime, and the Orange have a 2-goal lead. Everyone's had a touchdown, it's behind to Stotts. Randy goal line far, 5 yards away. Stotts rolls back to the right, steps in, cross, Greece, Golasso! What a feed from Randy Stotts. Golasso all alone, and the Orange a 3-goal lead. Top here, Scott, trying to shake on Grimm down the right alley. Hesitates 10 yards away, driving in, skip pass, got it inside. What a feed to Bruckner, who fakes and fires it home. His 4th of the game, and Duke is back within 1. Backs his way up to Stotts in the goal line. Donahue being surrounded on the crease. Behind the back flip, got it to Wright, who fakes and scores. The goal is Kevin's 200th career point, and the Orange have a 12-10 lead. That was fancy. Find Rice, who loops his way away. Skip pass, high crease, Donahue with a save. Danny Fowler sticked it out, bounced on the crease.
Stotts got it.
Golfed in.
Woo!
Randy Stotts skidding in on his knees. A wrister, and the Orange take a 13-11 lead. Glass trying to work free. Grimm with some nice defense. Skip pass to the crease. Bruckner stuffs home the quick stick. Jack Bruckner's got 5 goals in the game. Goal line, behind the net now. Donahue lurks on the crease. Rice tried to pop out, found a cutter.
Woo!
Off the quick stick for Nicky Golasso. Another hat trick for Golasso in this year's ACC tournament, and the Orange a 14-12 lead. Angle left 10 yards to the goal line left, Matthias. Out top again, Jones will shoot from the outside and rifled it right left. Wardwell racing for the backup, and he got it.
And he did get it. Huge for Syracuse.
Bobby Wardwell gets the backup with Syracuse 2 men down.
When the penalty comes, don't panic.
Barber splitting defenders, dodging
in,
shoots and scores. Tim Barber swum his way in from out top, and the Orange have opened a 3-goal lead with just 3:15 to go. Then we're on Jones, bowls over, Tom Grimm steps in, shoots and scores. Miles Jones is the only guy in the country that can do that. And we got ourselves a 1-goal game. 20 seconds left in a 1-goal game, Orange leading. Pushing from behind, Matthias diving, shot sails high, backup race, and Paulo Saferi got there. Orange ball, Saferi on the restart. Back to Wardwell, 12 seconds to go. The Orange just need to fling it the length of the field. Wardwell does it, caught by Donahue. 6 seconds to go. Dillon being checked at midfield with 3, with 2, with 1, and Syracuse has won the ACC championship in a thrilling 15-14 game today over Duke.
And they did it with defense, Brian, at the end with 35 seconds to go, and they're mobbing Bobby Wardwell down at the other end.
Guys, congratulations, ACC champs, on 3, round Duke. 1, 2, 3, round Duke!